In Thailand, six holidaymakers have been killed in a ferry accident near Koh Lan Island, around 100 kilometres from Bangkok. Three of the tourists were Thai, two Russian and one Chinese. Police say an engine problem on the double-decker ferry caused passengers to rush to the second floor, making it flip over.